Ah, the holidays. That special time of year where friends and family alike come together and gather in one place, in front of the television. So if you're the kind of person who comes home every year and gets bombarded with tech questions by your whole family, one thing you can do this year is upgrade your whole home theater setup. A few tweaks and upgrades and everything will look better, sound better, and require fewer phone calls from loved ones wondering how to find Jeopardy. By the way, Jeopardy? It's on Netflix now. Anyway, the first thing you need to do is change two settings on your TV. First of all, have you ever noticed that when you turn up the volume just so you can hear the dialogue, that all the sound effects and explosions get really loud? You're not losing your hearing. It's your TV's fault. Every TV is different, but in the audio settings, there's usually an option for something like dialogue or voice or even night mode or something like that. This Sony TV calls it clear voice, which, sure. Either way, turn that on and you'll hear a lot less of, what did she say? Can you rewind it? Then there's motion smoothing, which you might have heard called the soap opera effect. You can usually find it in the display settings under words like motion or smooth, and you always want it off, unless you want major Hollywood blockbusters to look like weird home videos. It's hard to show you the difference here, but I swear you'll notice it on your TV. Next, get in behind your TV and double check all the ports. Do they need to be cleaned? Can you simplify the way all the wires are running? Label your ports, and if the TV allows you, name the inputs so you don't have to remember which is the cable box. You just switch to cable. If you're looking for last minute gifts or a way to spend a gift card, I have some ideas. You can get one of these, the Roku Premiere Plus, which sticks onto the back of your TV, plugs into an HDMI port, and gives you access to lots of streaming channels. Or get an Amazon Fire TV Stick, which lets you use Alexa to find some stuff to watch. You might be thinking, oh, I should set up a universal remote and use that to control everything. That'll be easier than having all these remotes on a table. Good idea in theory, but don't do it. Instead, teach your family how to stream to their TV. Use AirPlay if you have an Apple TV, or Google Cast if you use Roku or Chromecast. Instead of figuring out a new gadget, now they can just use their phone to control shows, or look at your own photos and videos. If you haven't already, you should turn your streaming accounts into family accounts, or at least set up profiles for everybody. Often, it won't even cost anymore. You can have multiple profiles on Netflix, Hulu, YouTube TV, and lots of other services, so everyone can just go away and watch whatever they want, family time be damned. This way, they won't screw up your watch lists either. Plus, bonus, you're giving your family a gift and it doesn't cost you anything. You're such a good person.